Today we are making my mom's recipe of dulce de cereza vegan. Here's what you'll need. 1 cup of cherries, 1/2 a cup of blue agave, 1 cup of water, then cinnamon sticks and whole cloves. First, you're going to want to take off the tails of the cherries, then put them to boil with water, cinnamon sticks, and the whole cloves. Once they start to boil, you add the agave. Mix and let it boil for 30 minutes. After that, it's ready to serve. This dessert during the summer is the bomb.com. Enjoy!